My name is Yair Lev Taylor. I'm the co-founder of Home Biogas and the chief scientist. The biogas system works in a very natural way. It's a 3 billion year old process. They throw their food waste, food scraps into the system, and they get the gas, they cook on it, or lighting, or producing electricity, and many other things. Our biogas system is used in many rural areas all around the world. We have systems in more than 76 countries today. The people, instead of cooking on wood or charcoal, instead of cutting down trees, instead of spending many hours of collecting wood, today what they do, they throw the organic waste, food waste or food scraps, potato peels, banana peels, and the animal waste into the biogas system. And then produces biogas and they cook on it. And this system helped to reduce contamination of the water and helped also bring them income, use renewable energy, and the most important thing, clean up the kitchen from indoor air pollution that kills millions and millions of children and women a year. One benefit is, of course, that we're using renewable energy, the gas that we're using to cook our food is produced on the spot. We treat our waste locally, that means that trucks don't need to take out food waste into landfills. And also, you know what? The energy that you cook your food on comes from a good place. You produce it. This way you know where your energy for cooking your food comes from. And I think it's beautiful.